I hate kibble, bleedin' kibble. I get kibble every day. Food police say dog meat's rubbish, and they took my chum away. I got squittery, boss got jittery. Bed said he should start to feed me kibble every day, 'cause it has all the nutrients I need. Said that in a tin of dog food, only 4% is meat. Almost all the rest is moisture, just a waste of 60p. I make kibble,
bleeding kibble.
I get kibble every day. I love dog meat 'cause it's tasty. Don't care what the experts say. Dinner time and I was waiting, salivating happily, when what looked like lots of pebbles were put down in front of me. I'm suspicious but it's delicious, so my master promises me. Full of turkey, rice and goodness, try it boy, and you'll soon see. It was crunchy, so I munched it, all up uncomplainingly. Didn't taste of much, but that's just how life goes for dogs like me. I've been nobbled, 'cause I've gobbled up that first lot trustingly. Got a shock when on the next day it was served again for tea. I ate kibble,
bleeding kibble.
I ate kibble every day. What became of Bounce and Lassie, dog food of my yesterdays? No use grumbling, tummy's rumbling, eat it all reluctantly. Can't believe my master then says, how you enjoy that, I can see. Meaty chunks should be called junk food, thus my owner lectures me, as he spots a pile of burgers, beans and french fries for his tea. I creep sadly off to sleep and dream of dog food from a tin, maybe with some tasty scraps from master's table, well mixed in. Oh, for long lost days of dog meat, how the memory abides. Dogged it down in 15 seconds, never even touched the sides. I hate kibble,
bleeding kibble.
I hate kibble
every day.
Food, they say dog meat's rubbish, and they took my chum away. Sod nutritious, what's delicious, matters most to dogs like me. If I'm thinner, it's 'cause dinner isn't what it used to be.